243, 中国日报香港版 Missing6 Year Old Boys Found, 2015年7月4日 CHINAP04Briefly Police mounted a large search for six-year-old boy after he went missing in Tsuping Estate, Kwantong on Friday morning. He was found in a playground in nearby Warlock Estate in the afternoon. The family of the boy said that he suddenly ran away when his grandmother took him to the kindergarten around Sapam. Failing to catch up with him, she unsuccessfully looked for him in the kindergarten and then back at home.